What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Tenor Share channel. We all know that Life360 lets everyone in Circle to track our location all the time, which is friendly and sweet. What if we don't feel comfortable with it? Can we just turn off the location services? That would be a good idea if it doesn't alert everyone that we've gone off the grid. So, I'm going to recommend you guys another way today. Use TenorShare iAnyGo, which is a professional location spoofer. Once connect your phone to the computer, make sure you are in the change location mode by default, then click Enter to proceed. Make sure your phone is recognized, then hit Next to proceed. As you can see, I'm in Nick and Steph's Steakhouse in Los Angeles. If I want to fake my location to XLED, I'm just clicking on that spot, then start to modify. And boom, there I am. You can see my location on Life360 has changed simultaneously. In fact, I can go anywhere I want without any limitation. You might be wondering if you can travel a bit more wildly. That's nothing. Go ahead and try a location in another state. Let's say Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming. Once selected, hit Start to Modify. And here we go. We are in Yellowstone now. If we can travel across the country, sure we can fly to any other country in the planet. Whether it's Paris in Europe or Cape Town in South Africa, it's all just a matter of click. Try it now, so your friends can never find out where you really are. What a relief. Want to have more fun? Try switching to the single spot movement mode. Choose anywhere as the destination. Set a custom speed. And then, you can start moving around without actually moving at all. Go ahead and take a wild ride right now. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.